Hello? I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good. I would call her.
Hi guys, thank you for joining. Welcome back to my channel. So for this week's video, I'm going to be filming an outfits of the week video. Specifically, this video might be more, at least for myself, an outfit inspiration video, or like what I would have wore to college. For me, my university is actually going to be going fully online, so I'm not actually physically going to campus at all. But these are definitely outfits I 100% would have wore to college. So with that, here is Monday's outfit of the day. It is currently 1 p.m. and I'm about to get my day started right now. So come on, let me show you my outfit. Okay, so here is Monday's outfit of the day. So here is just an overview of the entire outfit. The entire outfit is actually from a brand called Big Bud Press. I picked one of their tops and bottoms up. I think it was like maybe about like a month ago or so. And I really do like it. I definitely feel like the pants that I particularly got, I could have got in a size down. Only because around the waist, they do fit a little bit loose fitting, but I don't really mind. They are just so freaking cute and comfortable and I love them. And then I just paired it with their striped top right here. I believe I got the top in a size large and then their bottoms I got in an extra large. Again, depending on one's preference, like for myself, I definitely would size down to maybe a large in these just because a little bit too big around the waist for me. I actually had to safety pin these bad boys for it to fit a little bit más apretado around my back so I wouldn't have a butt gap, but hey. And for shoes today, I'm just wearing some Nike vintage sneakers that I picked up from the Nike store. So for accessories wise, for my hair, I just put this headband right here that I got from Madewell. And then also I paired it with some little chunky hoop earrings that I got from Target's Wild Fable line, I believe. And I really, really like the hooped earrings with this outfit. I think it gives a little bit of a touch, chef's kiss. And then as for my hair, I just ended up curling it just a little bit because it's a little bit wavy today. So yeah, that is Monday's outfit of the day. I will see you guys tomorrow for Tuesday's outfit of the day. Hi guys, good morning. Welcome to Tuesday's outfit of the day. And let me just say, I'm feeling myself. I really love this outfit I put together and let me go ahead and show you guys the outfit today. Hi guys. Okay, so here is today's outfit of the day. It just looks like this. This top right here is actually from a shop called Shop Olivian. I will go ahead and obviously link this outfit down below. I don't know why I have my backpack on. But as for the skirt, I got this one from Hollister. It's super pretty and it has like little flowers on it right here. And then I also just have like a little scrunchie right here. I believe I got this from, I wanna say probably American Eagle. So for jewelry today, I just paired it with these little butterfly earrings. You guys always have questions about these little butterfly earrings. I will of course them down below for you guys. Okay, and then for shoes today, I'm just wearing my Nike Air Forces and then I paired it with my Nike socks as well. All right guys, so that is Tuesday's outfit of the day. I will see you tomorrow for Wednesday's outfit of the day. Welcome to Wednesday's outfit of the day. Today's outfit is honestly quite very casual and comfy. So this outfit is a little bit different because this is definitely something I would wear especially from my campus during the summertime because it is so hot. I'm just wearing like an oversized tee basically and some sweat shorts actually. And they're not like that sweatshirt material that's really thick. It's pretty like flowy and comfy, which I really love, especially during the summertime. Definitely it's just like, since it's an oversized tee, it looks like I'm not wearing shorts, but I am, you know what I'm saying? So let me go ahead and show you guys my outfit of the day. What's up friends? So here is today's outfit. Like again, I had said, I'm just wearing a very oversized tee. I got this shirt in a size 2X. I just really like how comfortable this top is. So these shorts are from the company called Big Bud Express. So this is how their shorts look. It has their little label on it right here. It is so cute and so comfortable. These are also so high-waisted, which I love, by the way. So, and then to top off the outfit, I just paired it again with my Nike Air Forces with the Nike socks. Okay guys, so as far as accessories go today, my bandana, I got this one from a brand called Madewell. I really, really love all their like accessories and stuff. I haven't really looked into like their clothing pieces just yet, but I really do like their accessories. So I got this one right here. It just has little flowers on it and it's my favorite one. So they have so many like options and selections as well. So yeah, this is Wednesday's outfit of the day. I will see you guys tomorrow for Thursday's outfit of the day. Let's do this. Hi. guys, and good morning. It is the next day, and I'm gonna be showing you guys Thursday's outfit of the day right now. So for accessories today, I kept it quite simple again. I'm really simple when it comes to jewelry. I don't really wear much, but I just styled these little hooped earrings from Target. They're actually from the Wild Fable line. And then for my hair today, all I wanted to do was honestly kind of keep it out of my face. So I just pulled some of my hair back and with a little clip right here. This was my go-to hairstyle as a kid. That, or I would literally slick back my whole hair with gel. Classic Stephanie. So yeah, let me go ahead and show you guys the entire outfit now. Okay, so here is the outfit of today. So this shirt right here just says Laguna, and it has like a little Peter Pan collar right here. I had picked this top up from Target's Wild Fable line, and it's super like lightweight too, which is definitely something I like, because entering like fall, it's definitely still warm here in California. So this is definitely like something I would totally wear around campus. So for the bottoms, I picked up these plaid ones right here. I believe I got these from, I want to say Target too. So, but I really, really like these just because they were super high-waisted. I believe I picked these up around maybe last year around this time of year, and they were just my favorite. They're super, super stretchy. And then as for shoes today, I switched it up and I put on my high top Converse right here. I don't wear my high top Converse that much as I should be, but definitely thought the high top Converse kind of just pulled the outfit together. So yeah. All right, guys. So this was Thursday's outfit of the day. I will see you guys tomorrow for Friday's outfit of the day. Hi guys, good morning. Welcome to Friday morning. I feel like I look like a little naked mole rat. It is currently 10:30 a.m. and I have quite a lot of schoolwork to do. So I just really quickly wanted to show you guys what I'm wearing today. It is also like 110 here and I'm sweating like a meatball. I am also wearing jeans. Why? I don't know. Let's get into the outfit for today. Really quick, I wanted to give you guys an overview of today's outfit. So here it is. For today's outfit, I really wanted to keep it really simple and very just like lightweight. So I actually paired this outfit with a top that I thrifted from Savers, and I just ended up cropping it about like a year ago or so. And I really like it. It's one of my favorite go-to cardigans, especially for the spring and summertime, because the color is just like so pretty. I think I even got this top for honestly maybe like around $2 to $3, which is such a great deal. For jewelry today, I just paired it with the same earrings I got from Target's Wild Fable line. It's just a little gold hoop earrings, and then my little cross necklace again. And then of course for jeans today, we have my go-to pair of jeans, which is the American Eagle curvy mom jeans. These jeans are just really comfortable and super high-waisted, and guys, I don't get a butt gap with this one, which is great because you guys know how much I always struggle with the butt gap. Again, these are their curvy stretch mom jeans, so they do have a great stretch to them. So I always recommend to people, if you want your jeans to fit a little bit more fitted, you guys can definitely just stick with your regular size. Or if you want it to fit a little bit more tighter, you guys can, since it is a stretch material, it can totally size down if you like. Of course, we cannot forget about shoes. So I paired this outfit with my Nike Vintage Quartz, and these are my freaking favorite. They're super, super comfortable. And then it also just has like the Nike swoosh right here too. And then this is just how the front of the sneakers look as well. This is everything I'm wearing for Friday's outfit of the day. So that is actually the end of my outfits of the week video. I'll be linking down below most of the clothing pieces I mentioned in today's video if you guys want to go ahead and check them out. But yeah, so with that being said, guys, I do hope you enjoyed this week's video. If you did, do not forget to give it a big schniggy. And as always, guys, be your own kind of beautiful and spread peace, love, and positivity. And I will see you guys' beautiful faces next week. Oh, and also have a freaking amazing school year. Bye.